the equation that we will use is Q, the heat, is equal to the heat capacity, sometimes represented as C, sometimes as S.